I am here today to have my annual mammogram, and it's a very important thing for me. I've had breast cancer in my family. We've had former lady vols have breast cancer. So I want you all to come along, see the process, and understand what women go through, and today's gonna be a positive morning.
Well, thank you.
You are good to go.
Am I good to go?
Yeah.
I wore my pink this morning. She said pink is my signature color. This is the first time I've had a mic on with a rope. Am I ready? Awesome. You know, a couple of years ago, I got a call from my sister telling me she had gotten breast cancer, and then she had to have a double mastectomy. Women with scarves, women with no hair. Did you ever think a woman would never care? Her appearance is important, yes, there is no doubt. But sometimes this visual can be a statement out loud. It shows the strength, the courage you need to exist. That confidence, that will to live, it all makes sense. You will not get the best of me.
Is that tolerable for you?
Yep.
Okay. There you go. Good job.
Yes, I have cancer. Yes, I'm battling the disease. I did not choose this, no, but it chose me. So what do I do? What is to become of my life? I'm not ready to go, hell no. So I will put up a fight. Breast cancer is a battle that affects us all. Most patients will tell you, I want to live. I want to live and never fall. It's about survival. It's about winning the race. It is through medicine, treatment, and a lot of God's grace. Drip, drip, drip. The chemo goes in. As I sit and watch, I can't help but think about my journey's end. It is not about the end, not what you think, but rather winning. I may have cried a river at first, but now I smile about my new beginning.
Just your report.
All right. Clear report. 1 year, clear report. Through the support of doctors, nurses, family, and friends, I have found a way to win. I have found a way to win. Breast cancer is no longer a hush word to use. It is a word that is curable, and with your attitude, and she has a strong faith and tremendous doctors. She got through it, and we're very thankful. So survivors, stand up. Let us see you smile. You deserve a clap. We all want to applaud you and see exactly where you're at. As you stand and wear the pink with pride, we know that time and research have been on your side. While you are standing, look to your left and look to your right and tell each person you need to donate tonight. For it is through research, love, faith, and donating that gives all a chance, everyone a chance, for a happy ending. Remember, we need an answer for cancer, and big hearts make new starts.